Welcome back, everybody. I got that fart tree ready. I'm gonna put this one right where it is as soon as he gets it out of my way. Let's get to the show.
Welcome to the fastest growing web series on the internet.
On the internet.
Boys in the woods.
Yeah, boy.
We put the real
in reality.
This morning we're going to work up this side of this ditch and all the way up the hill. Had a big old limb hanging in a little tree. Once it got done moving, I wouldn't cut that little tree down. Once again, we've gone to a place where we've got to find the property line.
The line is tip of that grass over there. That is the point.
Yeah.
Once we get it located, right back to work. That top's awful close, so he'll drag it back across the ditch and we'll top it over here. I'll get it topped. I'll go down and get the tree in the bottom of the ditch ready. He'll move that top and stuff once I get out of the way. And then I'll knock that tree down with this one. Choo-choo train. Check this out. I seen this on the internet, so had to try it.
Wrench in here, holding tight. I could still turn the chain, but I can only get these few at the end. You know what, dudes? This is not too bad. Not too bad. Not too bad. Think we're alone now. Doesn't seem to be anyone around. That's what happens when your wife bends over in the kitchen, ain't it? Don't leave it down there. A little bit of effort, boys. A little bit of effort. We'll see you tomorrow. Bye.